at Riverfront Stadium, Cincinnati took the lead in the second quarter.
Coleman in motion, Esiason looking over the middle, and hits it for the touchdown.
Bernie Kosar brought the Browns back to tie the score.
Didn't touch him. It just barely touched him.
In the third quarter, with the scores tied 14 apiece, the Bengals took the lead on a 19-yard play-action pass to James Brooks.